Charlotte Mecklenburg Police Department honoring one of its own today after an officer was able to escape with her life during a shooting last August. That officer wearing this body cam was shot while trying to serve an involuntary commitment order in South Charlotte when officers tried to make contact with the person. They came under fire, and Detective Lauren Elke was hit in the body camera that she was wearing. In a post on social media, the department thanked Elke for her service and awarded her with a plaque.